Everything I hate is your enemy. Love has practically caused me to just get you destroyed. If I had hated a little more, just a little more, we would have had a little less trouble. If I look at my thoughts differently, sure, you got love, principle, but don't say, hate is my enemy. What do they say? What's that word? Hate is my enemy. I gotta fight it day and night. One of the others is lying. Love's the only weapon. Shit! Bullshit! Martin Luther King died with love! Kennedy died talking about something he couldn't even understand, some kind of generalized love, and he never even backed it up! He fucked up! Bullshit! Love is the only weapon with which I got to fight. I got a hell of a lot of weapons to fight! I got my claws, I got compasses, I got guns, I got dynamite!
By being peace and being honorable.
Oh, shit, being peace. Mao Tse Tung said that?
Oh.
No. He's the head of China. He's the head of the revolution of China. He marched 6,000 people on the line. He's been on a long march.
I have my mind on something else.
Okay, what did he say? There's only one way you can bring about a revolution for the
people. Only way you can bring it on is by killing.
Well, what is? That's okay. I'm going to let you pass it. But what did he say? He had a nice little phrase that everybody should know. Change only comes with the continuous gun. Change comes through
by a gun.
That's right, senior. And that's good. Because you, by rights, would have every reason to forget something. Change must come through the barrel of a gun, said Mao Tse Tung. This place would be a paradise tomorrow if every department had a supervisor with a submachine gun.
There will now follow a short announcement on behalf of the First Presbyterian Church of Elvis the Divine, UK.
Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo,
yo,
how many points do you want?
Shoot me!